And with that being said, I think it's picture time, parents. I want to take some pictures with y'all. Great, let's do that.
All right. Swifty wants to take some pictures with y'all. So let's take some pictures.
Can I take some pictures with y'all, parents?
This band is so vain. Okay. Well, you know what we always start off with. Whenever we take pictures, we have to do the prison pose. So we're going to act like we're in prison and do our prison pose. Ready?
Part of life pose. Ready?
Okay, look. Y'all take these pictures. Hit us up on Instagram, McVeighD12, Kniva D12. Tag us in those pictures. We'll repost them on our stories. Holler at us. All right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right, prison yard pose. We're going to do it. Go to prison. Let's go to prison. My knees felt a lot better right here.
It was that workout.
Yeah.
It was that workout.
Okay, all right. Next pose.
Next pose.
One of my favorite. Lethal Weapon.
All right, we're going to do a Lethal Weapon pose. This is an action hero pose. Back to back. Okay. That shit dope.
I love that.
Okay. Can I do mine now?
Let's do one.
All right, let's do my favorite. My favorite is the proud parent and high school graduate pose. Yeah, look good. Ready? All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3. That's great.
Yeah.
All right.
And if you're digging these clothes and shit, make sure y'all go to allthingsd12.com, baby. Put your phone up there and shit if you're digging these gears and shit. Come on.
Yeah.
Muscle Man pose. The salute. That's tight. I like that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at you.
Ooh, look at you. Look at
one
you.
One up left side.
Hey, yo. Okay, Paris. Check it out. Around this time, Paris, we about to get into some other shit right now, all right? I'm sorry. Hold on 1 second. Yo, Swift, we're in the middle of doing the show. Let's continue the show. Why are you still posing? It's time to do the show. We got to finish. Swifty.
You ain't know?
Is there something that you want to tell Paris? Do they need to know something?
I'm the new lead singer of the fucking band, bitch!
Yeah! Paris!
Oh!
Come on, Paris!
Oh!
Come on, Paris!
Oh!
Come on, Paris!
Oh!
Sing it, Paris!
Oh!
Yeah, Paris!
Oh!
Yeah, Paris!
Oh!
Because these chicks don't even know the name of my band! Oh, yeah! But they're all on me like they wanna hold. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you know the words, sing this shit. Sing this shit. Come on.
So I get on stage right, drop the mic. Welcome to these hot chicks, and I'm all like, what's up, ladies? My name's Susie. I'm the lead singer up. They're all like, oh my god, it's him. Baby, I'm a fucking god, it's him and him. I swear to fucking god, would you fucking rock? Please, please.
Sing that shit.
The rest of the villains here chilling. All the chicks are yelling. My wife to me, this rock star shit.
The lights for me,
and all the other guys you despise me.
Me.
Come on, these chicks don't even know the name of my band.
Sing that
come on,
shit.
But they're all on me like they want to hold hands.
Come on,
cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man.
You know that shit.
All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
You
just wanna see it in the back, but don't shoot. Hey, Dad, how come we don't rap all Pro Tools? Smash these vocals, it's a cool performance for me in the band.
You don't want my autograph, you was a liar.
No, I'm swift. Oh, I thought you were conniver.
What the hell is wrong with a dressing room?
Cause the shit would be smaller than a
decimal.
See, I know how to rap, it's simple, but all I did was hit a bunch of Simmons.
Boom.
So I'm more intact, trying to get on the map. Doing jumping jacks, I'm getting ripped
on
my back.
Come on, everybody in the house, put your hands up for the new lead singer right here.
Look at that man's moves. He practiced these moves all fucking week. Look at that shit.
Swifty McVeighD, new